Hey everybody, today I need to show you an easy way to convert a waste basket or a dustbin into a lampshade. Alright, so these are the things you need. Firstly is a waste basket, and then you need a light bulb with a lamp holder, and then the wire, and you need a wall socket, a flathead screwdriver, and an electric drill with a 7mm drill bit. Okay, so let's start with moving the garbage away. Okay, you need to pick a light color waste basket, right? Like a light yellow, light blue, or light green, or even better, a white color. In that case, the light can go through it. Alright, so let me start by making a hole behind here. Alright. Okay. So we got the hole drilled. So now I'm going to just tie a little knot around here. It's about 4 inches away from the lamp holder. Okay, and that way the lamp will stand in the middle of the lampshade, right? Okay, so now I'm going to put the wire through it. So now we're going to put the wire into the pan socket. And then we're going to test it later on. Okay, just bear with me for a minute. Okay, so tight. So this will be in there. Okay, so now we have a lampshade ready to test. Let's give it the power. Okay, plug this in. Let's see how it looks like. Whoa, check this out. Is that cool? Okay, that's all for my presentation for today. Thank you for watching.